Hey everybody, I am Peachy117 and welcome back to Devil May Cry. Now last time, we had a whole bunch of intensity. You know, we defeated the Black Knight, found out he was actually Virgil, and then defeated the Nightmare like three different times, and on the third time, I think we actually beat it, and it was like going crazy, and then we find out Trish trying to betray us. She was actually working for Mundas, and then yeah, things got pretty intense. So let us continue. Mission 21, Living Cave. Pulsate the heart and open the last gate. I'm gonna just switch back to Sparta here. Okay. Found a holy water. Got interrupted too, but that's fine. Let's just continue. That's a heart. Yes. It's like a claw. Man, the underworld is weird. It's like I said before, like a living body. Frickin', look at this giant heart here. Okay, I'm not trying to get up here. Well, I'm on it. Maybe I go back? Indeed, we go back. Up here. Okay. low on health. Ooh. Tried to grab me. Also didn't help that I was being attacked by these things. Like, I like this game and all, but at this point, these things are just getting freaking annoying. Yep. I'm dead. Okay. Better. I should probably do it more often. I'd be a lot better if you, you know, just sucking. Alright. I'm Dante. I gotta get to the underworld. Underworld's not supposed to be easy. Gotta freaking wreck people. It was just like laying everybody. Get out of here, you tentacle monster things that like to grab onto me. Maybe I was just not having a good run that time. So I was just dying. Okay. Right away. But yeah. That's good. Yeah, okay. Orifices. Okay. Big jump. Okay. maybe that was actually pulsating the heart there. Okay, yeah, that was the pulsating the heart, because now all those curses on the door are breaking. That is a lot of curses. Okay, and then whoop. Okay. Get up there. And bam. Woo! Mission clear. 11 minutes exactly. 1,018 orbs. D. Probably because I died. Next mission. Mission 22. Legendary battle. Okay, let's see. I'll go for another vital star. You know, I'll just do both again. Another devil star as well. It's like, because all I'm doing is just freaking screwing myself by not buying those kind of items, because then I just die and. Yeah, okay, let's do this. Wow. For the underworld, this is, surprisingly clean and not so, you know, horrific looking. To just make this really dramatic, I'm gonna walk. But that must be Mundas.
Again, I must face a spider. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She dies.
You!
Dante! Trish! No!
Useless scum! Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that... What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life!
How much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundas!
Silence!
Fireball. That's what my devil trigger does. Well, if that's the case, frickin' one, I should probably do that really quick. Awesome devil dragon, whatever. Make him freaking wrecking you. Jeez, everything's all swirly. Oh, back here again, huh? Fireballs! Ooh, Riot Rocks! Okay. I'm just frickin' button mashing square right now. And bam! I was doing so good too. Okay, so the devil trigger for this one, it's like, hey, drop it. Oof. Okay, and the shooting for the devil trigger is just throwing frickin' fireballs at him. Fireballs! Oh my God! No, 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 no! Oh no! Freaking no, I was so close. Okay, okay. We can do this. Okay, I'm on frickin' fire. Damn it. The devil trigger. Yo, what's up with these frickin' flame dragons? Ah! Attack the frickin' orb! Beat him.
My mother risked her life for me, and now you too. I should have saved you. I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light! This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you. My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Dang! Okay, mission clear. 13 minutes and 59 seconds, zero orbs. D. because I died, and I... Oh, man. That was crazy. Now, there's a lot of things just going through my mind. It's like, you know, Mission 22, legendary battle. Now, that was a legendary battle. Now, one question. Why couldn't I have Devil Trigger like that before when I was using the Sparta sword? Huh? That would have been really freaking useful. And two, like, if Trish was up there, why was her hands just, like, not clamped or anything? Whatever. Mundus's mistake. Alright. I feel like we're getting towards the end here. Next mission. Mission 23. Mother's Guide. Escape Malay Island before it collapses. Is there anything I can get? Okay. Yeah, I could probably get, like, these again. Yeah, see? That's all I'm really gonna get for the... Seems to be, like, the end here, so... Let's get this going. Yeah! Trish. We gotta be quick. We gotta get the hell out of here. Get it, I'm in the underworld. No, 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 no. Made it. Oh, it's like there's like a part two. Still mission 23, Mother's Guide. Ooh. Nope, don't have time for this. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, God dang it. Of course they're gonna make it frickin' hard. I gotta frickin'... I'm about to say, I know I didn't run out of time. Now would be a good time to... I'm gonna get up in his face. Oh, wow. Ooh. Frickin' hell out of him. Oh, he's right in my face.
What is the matter? Hear your calls on me, human.
Mother.
Dante, use my power.
Woo, Trish.
Trish.
Okay.
Feed your power and Trish's power into your guns, Ebony and Ivory. Then use your devil trigger and blast a big shot into Mundas. Now's the time. Get ready.
It looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya? Trish!
Dante. Dante.
Trish, devils never cry. These tears... tears are a gift only humans have.
We're too late.
No, Trish. It's never too late.
Hello. But
we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's rock. Oh, I'm actually playing. Ooh, rocks. Oof. Frickin'.
I made it!
Yeehaw! Yeah!
The sky! So clear!
The sky is fair. It'll always be above everyone's head, no different.
Like the sky. I feel like my heart is becoming clear.
Let's not forget, though, the Underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick. Devil never cry. Yes. Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
Well, that was an intense finish for Devil May Cry. Wouldn't you agree? Mission clear. 9 minutes, 20 seconds. 72 orbs. At least it wasn't a D. This is a good finish. Oh. And then it has the total results, my difficulty, total red orbs, total retries. Hey, I only retried 7 times. That's good. That's good. No S ranks, though. So. Okay. Well, since that's the end, thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I mean it. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, you could always subscribe. Once again, I am Peachy117, and I will see you next time.